Donald Trump. Just last week, he confirmed to the National Review that he is again considering a run in 2016.
Do it. Do it. Look at me. Do it. I will personally write you a campaign check now on behalf of this country, which does not want you to be president, but which badly wants you to run.
Which Republican candidate has the best chance of winning the general election?
Of the declared ones right now, Donald Trump.
President Obama will go down as perhaps the worst president in the history of the United States! Exclamation point. At real Donald Trump. Well, at real Donald Trump, at least I will go down as a president.
So right now we have Hillary's about 75% or 80% favorite. We have a
forecast to look at. Poll has Hillary Clinton up by double digits nationally, 12 points, 50-38, in four-way race.
Clinton leading in Florida, Clinton leading in North Carolina, Clinton leading in Ohio, Clinton leading in Nevada. I could go on and on and on.
I continue to believe Mr. Trump will not be president.
And so, right now, Mr. Trump, to answer your call for political honesty, I just want to say, you're not going to be president, all right? It's been fun. It's been great. I love you. But come on, buddy.
We have a major projection right now. Donald Trump will take Ohio. That's the CNN projects. Donald Trump will carry the state of Florida. Huge win for Donald Trump. Donald Trump, while we project, will win in Kentucky, in Indiana, with its 11 electoral votes. West Virginia, Florida, Tennessee, Mississippi, South Carolina, Alabama, North Dakota, with its 3 electoral votes, and South Dakota, Texas, Arkansas, Louisiana, the state of Montana, North Carolina, Georgia, Iowa, Utah, Wisconsin, Arizona, Kansas, with its 6 electoral votes, Nebraska, with its 5 electoral votes, and Wyoming, with its 3 electoral votes.
Sorry to keep you waiting. Complicated business.
This means that Donald Trump will be the 45th president of the United States, winning the most unreal, surreal election we have ever seen. His candidacy starting on an escalator ride 1 year ago.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. I've just received a call from Secretary Clinton. She congratulated us, it's about us, on our victory. And I congratulated her and her family on a very, very hard-fought campaign. It's my honor. It was an amazing evening. It's been an amazing two-year period. And I love this country. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Have 63 days to go.